everyone, it's State of Origin yet again. And a sellout crowd is building up as we get ready to see the Blues and Maroons go to battle for Origin supremacy in this year's series. I'm Andrew Voss, and joining me in commentary, the most successful coach in New South Wales Origin history, Phil Gould. Gus, you can really sense the excitement in the build-up here. This is going to be something special.
Oh, absolutely, Andrew. State of Origin, New South Wales versus Queensland matches are always played at a frenetic pace. So if you want to see big plays, big tackles, then look no further. Sit back, folks. Another classic Origin encounter is about to take place. Mate versus mate. State versus state. The crowd are in full voice. Let's go, baby.
Turbo Morris. Final tackle. Let's see what they do. Jennings. The high ball. Great work under the high ball. Hodges breaks through the line.
Let's go.
Jump. Thurston powering through the defense. This could be trouble. Way through this set. Jump. That's a sloppy pass, that one. Knock on.
Well, put that down as an incomplete set.
And with a whistle says held. Strong defense. Gallen, Turbo, wriggles free in the tackle and he's offloaded. He's able to get a one-handed offload. Runs into some solid defense. Turbo, Gallen. Unable to mobilize. That's good defending. Scott, Pierce, manages to get through the tackle. Woods. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Pierce. Hodges. Picks up the football. Powerful tackle.
First tackle.
Sayade. Chambers. The defense. They prevent an offload.
Two.
Slater. Miles. That tackle's knocked Gus off his chair. They reach tackle three. Parker, Kronk, Thurston, breaks through.
Clear
that's tackle
now.
Four.
Four.
Guerra, Inglis, he's trouble. Boy, breaks through the defence, keeps going. Referee signifies fifth tackle, takes a peek for backup, fires it out long. Scott, Kronk. Sloppy play, four pass. They've lost it. Hoffman. Gallen. Good tackle. Great defense here. Woods. Hodkinson. Beats a tackle. Unable to break through. Scott. Breaks through the line. Stretches out. Here is trouble. Eventually tackled by the defense. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Hodkinson. That's a poor pass. Sloppy play. No respect for ball security. Scott. Miles. Slips the pass. Keeps it alive. Gus. That is a beautiful tackle.
Tackle two.
Chunk. Strikes that one. Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball. Jennings, Hoffman, and they've come in from everywhere to make the tackle. Woods, Turbo. That's the third.
That's tackle three.
Gallen keeps going. They rush in, a gang tackle. There's the fourth tackle. Dugan, Hodkinson, breaks through the tackle. Hodkinson bursts through the line, and this is the last tackle. Morris with a punt. The ball is clear. This could be trouble. Oh, off the hook. That was good work getting the loose ball. Hodges.
Move.
quarter of the game gone. Boy, look at the athlete stretching his legs. Inglis, look at him go. What about that? The home crowd can't believe it.
Good try that, Andrew. The build-up was impressive, and in the end, the defence had no answer to that piece of brilliance.
Nice kick. The Maroons lead 6-0 here. Kicks long. Slater latches onto that kick. Now there's daylight in front of him. Hodges! Chambers is in the clear. Looking for support. Thurston! He's danger. Guerra breaks straight through the defence. The Maroon are not afraid to throw it around tonight. Really fires out a pass. Miles! The defensive line stretched to breaking point. This team is on a roll. Thayadane! This is excellent attack. Slater! Chambers! Losing tackle. That's tackle 5. Slater! There's the punt.
First tackle.
Woods.
Help him now.
Great defense.
2.
Tamo Hapawati breaks through. That's the third tackle.
3.
Woods. Hodkinson pounded into the fence. Ref says 4. Kunda. He breaks straight through the defense. They reach the last tackle of the set. Hodkinson. He punts it. Can he get there? The chase is on. Referee says he hung on too long on the tackle.
Referee had no choice but to make that call.
He'll have to find the line from his penalty. That ball is over the sideline. He restarts with a tap. Oh, baby, where's the Lovett in that tackle? Smith, strong defense here. Parker breaks through. Collision between two big men. Halfway through this set, Miles breaks through. The defense is looking shaken. Parker. The opportunity to score still on. Referee signifies fifth tackle. It's in the grubber. That's commitment, getting to the loose ball. He is now all on his own. Breaks through. They're looking to spoil his punt. Felton senses a chance out of dummy half. Desperately close to the try line. The Maroons are looking a bit wobbly. Dugan, Hodkinson. That's a high tackle.
No, that's a lazy tackle.
The tap. Hapawati! And they thump him back in the tackle. Hodkinson! Scott! What last-ditch defence! They've held him up!
Well, great defence. So close there to another try.
Scott! Probing for holes, but no way through. Kunda! Running into some solid defence. Woods! New South Wales have responded with a try of their own.
The Blues have scored a very good try here. Nicely executed.
He did that with his eyes closed.
Even on the scoreboard and pretty even in the stats. Hard to separate them at the moment.
Settled halfway again. Dugan, there to field the kick. Breaks through.
He's out. That's
Jennings! Dugan! Pass there. The ball's been turned over.
Zero tackle.
Thayadane. Hodges. Chambers. He's now all on his own. Hodges. I don't think the crowd can believe that the visitors have scored.
I tried to count the number of passes in the build-up to that try, but couldn't keep up. Some exquisite balls thrown, and it had the opposition in all sorts of problems. A fantastic try scored there.
His kick goes over, 2 points. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Thurston, there to field the kick. That is forward. Critical error, right out from their own try line. I don't know if they'll survive this next set of six. Dugan. Tamo, Pierce. The ref calls hell. The Queensland Maroons holding up well. No way through. The New South Wales Blues, there it is. Second try of the match.
Ah, yes. That was a very good try. Everyone's up applauding that effort, even the opposition supporters. It'll look even better on the replay.
And with a conversion, the scores are level. Mirren, there to field the kick, nearly half-time. Brings it up with a bit of gusto. Morris, breaking his way through the line. Powers past halfway.
He's in the way.
New South Wales on the charge. Morris. Held is the call from the referee. They roll forward again. Cordner. He breaks through the defence. Fence on their own goal line. Queensland on the back foot here. There's the half-time hooter. And the referee says that's all we have time for in the first half. Well, Gus, what a classic half, but still some good football play.
Yep, an excellent first half, Andrew. And it's been very attractive brands of football from both sides. This game could still go either way.
So, second half in just a moment. His kickoff. Slater picks up the loose ball. Hodges breaks through the line, powering down the field. Only now is his run halted. Chambers. No way, dude. No way through here. Halfway through the count. Parker. Scott. Oh, that's a hit. That's tackle four. Nice vision. Cutout ball. Inglis. Well, here's trouble. Wriggles free in the tackle and he's offloaded. Smith. Guerra. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Thurston. Tries his luck with a kick. Woods. Halfway through this set.
That's tackle three.
Pierce. Cordner. Unstoppable. Breaks through the defence. Morris. The attack coming in waves. Woods. Jennings. Well, he's through the line. Last tackle. Pierce with a Gary Owen. What a catch. Slater. Chambers. Beats a tackle.
Hands away. Second tackle.
Cook. Hodges. Breaks through. Look out. He's caught the napping. He's clear of another. He was really galloping before all the tackle. They're looking dangerous. Chambers. Parker. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Cook. Gillette. Final tackle. Let's see what they do. Slips a pass away. I like that. He's kept it alive. And we'll have a change over here. Jennings. Referee shouting hell. Farrah. Nice scoop from dummy half. Good tackle. Great defense here. Mirren. Morris. And reach tackle three. Mirren. Jennings. Still a couple of tackles left here. Pierce. Just one to go in the set. Hodkinson with the puck. And they've managed to get to the ball. Slater. Dangerous stuff here. Gillette with the break. Hodges. Chambers. Brought to ground close to the sideline. Sends it long and sends it fast. Parker. Scott. That is tackle number three. The Blues are looking shaky. Gillette. Chamber. Brought down right next to the sideline. And this is the last tackle. Kick along the ground. It's the grubber. Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball. Wrapped up in the tackle. Pierce keeps going. Strong defense. Morris.
He's hit up.
Runs into some solid defense. Farrah goes himself. Repelled yet again. Kortner. Morris. And he's through the line. They're in hot pursuit. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Pierce. He punts it. Slater picks up the football. Scott Thurston. Oh, bless it. Tackle that.
Second tackle.
Cook. Gillette bursts through the line. That's the third tackle. Parker. Thurston. Guerra. Inglis. Blows past the defense. Boy. There's the fourth tackle. Tackle coming up. Scott will test them on the ground with a grubber kick. Miles picks up the ball. Queensland hand the ball over. They were looking dangerous, and that's it though. That's a long pass. Pierce held as the call from the ref.
That's tackle one.
Morris rounded up. Great defense. Kortner.
He's had him up.
Wrapped up by some solid defense. Morris, he charges through. Ref says four. Farrah, darting from dummy half. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Pierce has the job of putting in the punt. Thurston. Slater, Gillette.
He's out. One, two.
Hodges, Slater, Chambers. Oh, he's through the line. Can he get there? This will be close. They bring him down close to the sideline. The Maroons attacking strongly. Hodges. The defense is looking shaken. Slater. Breakthrough. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Cook. We'll test them out with this grubber kick. Kortner. Powering his way through the defense. Pierce. Jennings. Clemmer. He breaks through. Halfway through this set. Beats a tackle. He breaks straight through the defense. They continue to roll forward. Jennings. Clemmer. That's tackle five. Pierce. Punts. It's in the clear. This could be danger. Inglis launching himself at the defence. Here's a run from dummy half. Referee says hell.
Second tackle.
Parker. Cronk. Miles. Slater. Hodges. Chambers. This could be trouble. Breaks through. And he crosses the 40. This could be trouble, my friends. That's a try to the visitors.
Good try that, Andrew. The build-up was impressive. And in the end, the defence had no answer to that piece of brilliance.
Goes long. Cronk latches onto that kick. Now he's in the clear. Hodges. Smith. Chambers. Brought down close to the sideline. Miles. Parker. And the pass has been kicked off. Threatening to come up with points. Not far behind. They can't afford to squander this chance. Gallen in need of points, and here's their chance. Pierce. Reach tackle three. Quarter. Desperately close to the try line. Not far behind. They can't afford to squander this chance. The Blues picking up try number three.
Oh, yeah. A fantastic try scored there.
Touch judges put their flags up. There's 2 points.
It's been an entertaining game so far. Both sides looking sharp on attack and taking their opportunities.
Dugan, there to field the kick. Fafita! Korda! Clemmer! Hell was the call from the referee. That's the third. Dugan! Fafita! That's a tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Korda! Jennings! Man with a whistle says hell. It's the last now. Pierce! He punts it. Scott! Thurston! Guerra! What about that tackle? Halfway through the count. Slater. Hodges. Keeps it alive. Chambers. Keeps going. Now there's daylight in front of him. He's tackled there, but he's made good ground. The Queensland Maroons are looking dangerous here. Thurston. Parker. Woo! After normal time, scores are level. You beauty, we've got golden point.
Golden point. It could...
Extra time underway. Dugan latches onto that kick. Jennings! Oh, that's blatant offside. He will look to find touch. Over the sideline it goes. Hodkinson restarts play. Morris! Strong defence here. Gallen, Dugan. Ball and all tackle. Unable to break through. Scott. Breaks through the line. Sets his sights on the try line. Queensland on the back foot here. Dugan. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Hodkinson. That came out of the blue. He's kicked the field goal. And time is up.